said, we wouldn't get used 10 by 15. What all they got?
Unfortunately, all his stuff's big stuff. He's got like 6 quarter-scale airplanes, and then he's got a whole bunch of 60, 90-sized warmers. I mean, nothing he's got is small.
Is he got any leg
pictures of it?
Flight number 2 coming up. Big Tex, big Tex. Big Tex. Ooh. Torque. That's all torque. Woo. Oof. Landing gear up. Big loop. Big loop. That thing's ginning. A nasty roll. Man, this motor, it's freaking nuts. That's half throttle. Okay, we're gonna make a pass here at full throttle. Okay, here we go. This is full throttle. This is a pylon racer now. Sheesh. What a rocket. Check the time, check the time. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left on half throttle. Boy. Okay, I think I'm gonna try to land. Landing gear is down. So confirmed. Confirmed. Landing gear is down. Okay. I've got 7 good landings on this bird. I'm hoping to give it another. So backing way off. Backing way off. I'll pick that landing. No flaps. This new motor's a rocket, man. I could see my wings flexing. I never got above 50%. I made one pass at full, and that's when you, did you hear the prop?
I heard it banging.
It was either a rudder flutter or the prop was fluttering, but man, my heart was fluttering.
That's a cool. It was cooking, I'll tell you that.
Golly, yeah. It's a good little bird, isn't it?
Yeah, I like that.
AT-6.
Yep. BananaHobby.
Is?
Well, I got a key, so I'll lock up.
Okay.
And I'm gonna go ahead and make one more evening drop here. See if I can't land in the dark.
Using that chair, you want to put it up?
No, you put it up. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.